The VSWR, here we're going to use S for short. It's the ratio of V max over V min. And both of these values are given. So the maximum, I'll write in terms of volts, so 0.035 over the Vmin, which is given as 0.014 volts. And volts over volts, that's going to go away, so we're going to get a dimensionless value. We get 2.5.